In case you're curious about these things, we talk about Alexander Radulov not playing for a good chunk of that first period.